next topic is communication. What is communication? The process of sharing thoughts, feelings, ideas and views. Whatever we want to share, if we want to express our ideas, our feelings, our thoughts, then it's called communication. It means we have to speak or we have to tell anyone. So that process is called communication when you are speaking something and other is listening carefully. This process is called communication. And in day-to-day life, obviously communication is needed. Communication is must. I don't think without communication anyone can live. No one can survive without communicating one another. Okay? So communication is of two types. The process of communication is of two types. First is personal communication. Second is mass communication. What is the difference? As the name is telling, personal communication means to share our ideas or to tell our things, to tell our feelings. So this is communication. But personal means person to person. When anything or when any thought or feelings, these are limited to only two persons. Like one should be the speaker and one should be the listener. Then it's called personal communication. Okay, this process is called personal communication. And what are the means? This is postal service. Postal service is a mean of personal communication. It means to whom we want to send our post, we can send. Okay. And in postal service, we can send money orders, we can send our letters, we can send our parcels, we can send some other important papers from one place to another place through postal service. Now, do you know that there are around 150,000 post offices are in our country. So, postal service is the main means of communication, considered main mean of communication in our country. The next is telephone. Everyone is aware of telephone. Yes, it is used to call, to communicate with the people. Okay, whether we want to call one person or telephone. To whom we want to call, we want to share our ideas, we want to share our feelings, we can call them telephone, that vibrant telephone. We are not talking about our smartphones, telephone. So we can talk to one person that, like I'm here, I'm dialing the number and then I'm making call, then one person, वहाँ पे speaker पर नहीं होता phone. So that process is called, we can say कि we are, this is personal communication from one person to second person. Telephone. But now smartphones are being used by maximum of the people. Yes, mean our young generations are using only smartphones. And they are very useful. They are mini computers. Smartphones are known as mini computers. Whatever we do in our computers, that everything can be done in our phones. So telephone is used to reach to the person or to that person which is far distant from us. Jo itna dur baitha, but still by using telephone we can communicate, and that's why we can say ki it has lessened. Telephone has lessened the distance. Okay, cover up कर लिया distance को, कि जब भी मन किया बात कर लिया, फोन कर लिया, तो लगता नहीं है कि we are that much far from each other. So next is email. Email means electronic mail. It is also the mean of personal communication. But email can be sent only then when we have internet pack. So here internet is also used. Now, mass communication. When any information, when any thought or feelings are being shared to a large number of people at a time, at one time, that process is called, then that is called mass communication. Okay, when we are sharing our ideas, feelings to a large number of people at a time, and here when we are sharing person to person, okay, not with all. Now radio. Radio is the oldest means of communication, and it is known as the audio means of transportation. Why? Because we can't see anything. Yes, it is the audio means of transport. Sorry, communication. It is the audio means of communication, and it is the oldest means of communication. And on radio, there are so many things, or so many news we can say. These can be provided in different languages. These are provided in different languages. Whether they are related to our study, they are related to news or whatever, or any other course, literature, anything. If they are sharing with us, there are so many languages in which radio we can transfer knowledge to us, or mean we can say this is a mean of communication. Obviously, mean that thing is being provided, that thing is being shared, that news is being shared to so many people who are having radios. So they are the mass communication, means of mass communication. The next is internet. Obviously, if we are using internet, we can send one message to so many persons at a time. Yes, so it is also mass communication. And internet, we can say ki www, iske liye internet ke liye use kiya jata hai, it means world wide web. The next is television. You all know very well, and you also I think watch cartoons, serials, movies. And this is the most important means of communication. It is known as a audio-visual means of communication. Now, what was audio mean? It is only audible, not visible. But television, it is known as audio-visual. Audio-visual means we can listen also and we can see also. Okay? So, it is the audio-visual means of communication. And it can also provide us so many news or serials are also. I mean, we can't say na, if any movies, if any movie, we are watching us any movie, then others are not watching. No, so many people are watching at that time. So many people are watching serials, movies, any other shows. So it is also the mean of mass communication. Maximum जो न्यूज चैनल्स हो गए या कुछ हो गए, सो मैक्सिमम न्यूज अक्रॉस आर कंट्री और आर वर्ल्ड, दे दीज आर बीइंग प्रोवाइडेड बाय दिस मीन ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन ओनली. एंड स्मार्टफोन्स आल्सो, वी कैन फाइंड एवरीथिंग देयर एंड वी कैन डू एवरीथिंग देयर. नाउ न्यूज पेपर्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज मीन्स ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन. हाउ? Every day, so many people take newspaper for reading. And if they are reading, then obviously everything is getting aware of those things only. So, the same thing is being shared to so many people. So, it is called mass communication. And we can say ki it is a mean of print media. It is in printed form. So, we can say ki it is a form of print media. And then magazines. Magazines also provide us so many things, okay, so many news about our film stars also, I mean about everything, about related study also we can find, whatever is happening around us, we can find whatever is happening in world and other countries, in our countries, whatever happening, we can get aware about all of that. So, this was your topic. Communication. I hope this is clear to you all. I'm giving you some questions now. You have to write that in your classwork notebook, and then you have to send it to me in group. You have to share it group. I'm writing here 2-3 questions are there. So I'm writing questions, and you have to write their answers and then share in the group. I hope you all will do it carefully, and I hope this all this topic is clear to you all. This was very easy chapter. So now I'm writing questions. You have to write the answers only and then share in the group. So first question, first of all, what is communication? Definition of communication you have to write. Next, second is, what are the two types of communication? First, second, then there three example, and it's also three example. Only these two questions you have to do in your classbook notebook. First is, what is communication? What are the two types of communication? And write there three example. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? And we can, and one thing is left, that is facts. And facts also will be included in personal. What is facts? Facts is also the means of transportation which is connected by with a telephone through a telephone line. Facts ko kisse kiya jata hai? Telephone line se connect kiya jata hai. Okay? And by using fax, we can send an exact copy, same usi ke jaisa ek paper pe, that copy that is provided or that is sent to another person. Okay? So this was fax. Now these two questions, communication, two types of communication, and there are three examples. These two questions you have to write. All the best, everyone. Okay then, thank you and have a nice day.